and it sailed right off the pipe. Here's Boquist. On the line with a shot through traffic. Knocked down. Never got through to the net. And a long lead pass here for Nylander. Nylander with a shot scores! Well, he couldn't score. Seven shots last night all over the ice. And here he comes in and beats Merzlikins. 1-0 Toronto.
Yeah, he was a factor last night. William Nylander didn't get credit on the scoreboard, but keep an eye on Nylander. He's gone. He's on the left side of your screen. He's reading that play over the shoulder. You can see as Laine pokes his nose in there. Nylander already took off.
Here's Elvis out of the net.
You buy any tickets here for this one, Jeff?
No, I did not.
No?
I don't have any friends. Just acquaintances. But there's a goal. A quick shot eludes Merzlikins.
You can see as he plays this puck. Elvis here, I'm not sure. Yeah, good play up the wall there, but then they get clogged. You see the Leafs are sending two players on every puck in the offensive zone.
Puck kept in. Good Rose pass for Marchenko. Fails. Second effort. He'll get it to Kirill Marchenko. Nice move there. Puck thrown in front. Knocked down. Jacket score! Boone Jenner able to scoop up that puck in the slot. Again, Wall, who has been tested early and often, and the Jackets are on the board.
Marchenko's going to get his first assist in the National Hockey League, it looks like. Here he is assessing the situation. You can see he's got a little extra time and space, but the creativity, and then the posture, he comes back in the middle of the ice and helps create that turnover.
Nice save at the line initially by Marchenko. Elvis turning it over, trying to beat ahead. Kerfoot passing. Oh, Elvis moves laterally to make an outstanding stop after he was the guy that gave it away.
Because they've stopped the defenders from rushing them. This is that play by Elvis. Spectacular save on that.
Good Branson. Backhands a pass for Bernie. Tim Bernie up the left wing. Good row. Dancing away at center. Good row. On to Jenner. Full steam ahead. Backhand. Save. Rebound. Scores. Marchenko on the rebound. Goal number 14. He's three off the rookie lead in the National Hockey League. And we're tied at two.
Him and Johnny Gaudreau exchange the puck at the blue line here. So Jeff Wyler, big play. Johnny Gaudreau with his feet moving is a great thing. And here comes Boone. He's already committed to get that puck to the net. And who's going to follow it up? The shooter.
Cross ice. Birdie with a shot. Deflected. Wall cannot cover up. And the Jackets' Corrali has scored. Well, we said it right early in that second period. He did not look strong there. There, Wall tried to cover up. Could not. And that loose puck in the blue paint sent home, and the Jackets have their first lead of the night.
Smart, simple, hard play for the point. There that puck comes in. Matthew Olivier is going to dig. Here comes Kent Johnson. He pulls it off the pad, and Sean Crowley is just hoping.
That's it back from Tavares. The Jackets get a stick on it. That was Pete. Nylander tried to throw it in front. Crowley and Bunting come back. In front. Quick shot scores. Power play goal. We're tied at three. Morgan Rielly with a tying goal.
Ryan up top. I'm not sure what the time is on the penalty. Crowley late to get down the scene, and it looks like Marner's going to shoot that puck. You can see two defenders go right to him to block the shot, and he just sells it, and it goes to Rielly.
Leaves his way through. Dying seconds down to three. Tavares standing. And steps out. Two shots for the Blue Jackets in the power play. Sillinger lets one fly and scores. Yes, Cole Sillinger finally finds the back of the net. His first goal in 32 games. His last goal November the 17th. But hold on a second here.
And that's what it kind of looked funny. And there's a shot by Sillinger. Kent Johnson's got that stick up. Now,
Morgan Rielly had it knocked away by Jenner. Long shot attempt. Here's a drive that's blocked by Gudbrandsson, and it's a Jackets victory. They hang on for a 4-3 win.